Hi guys, this is AJ Audits. I'm at my last portal call for today, Ipswich Police Station. It's also the fire station, so I might do both at once. I don't know if this is open to the public or not. Yes, it is. I'll just go in and do a little bits inside. Hello. Right. They are the opening hours. Hiya. Oh, that's gone. Right, not a lot in here. Right, I do have PC101 here. A little notice board. I think that gate is around here. It looks like it is. So I'm just going to go and have a look. Can't see in the windows, which is good. We're right next door to Ipswich Crown Court as well, and opposite the football club. Yeah, I'm now at the back of the police station. Now this is the fire station actually. Police station is this one. Yeah, this is the police station car park. That is the fire station car park. Yeah, they're having a push button and what's it? Ordinary keypad. I'm going to get in a position where I can see what's going on, so I'm not causing obstruction. What I might do. Let's film both the fire. Fire station there. Police parking in here. I don't know if we're going to get anything, but we're directly opposite Ipswich Town Football Club. Anything coming in will be coming in this way. I've got one coming round, I don't know if that's coming in. Doesn't look like it. Stuck at the lights. This could only be a short one. Yeah, they're carrying straight on. this. If anything happens, I will get back to you. Looks like I've got one coming in. Yeah, that's close. He's not waiting. Also got one coming out. Not waiting for the gate to close either. Well, that sounds healthy. Well, I might go and have a look at the fire station while I'm here. And possibly the Crown Court. In a sec. Right, this is the fire station, Princess Street Fire Station, which is next door to Ipswich Police Station itself. Don't go in. To put it in context, that's the fire station there, that's the police station there, and you've got the court just behind. Windows, can't see anyone. So what I'll do, so I'll go to the court. See if I can get anything. Back to you shortly. I can hear a siren, but I'm not sure where it is. Just trying to see where the magistrate's court is. Right, give you an idea. Here is the police station. Here is the fire station. Here is the Crown Court. I'm tying this all into the police station video, so we just have to see if anything happens. They're not going to go in. I'm going to film from down here. See if they come out and say anything. No. 2G4, I think it's G4 stupid. They've just walked away out of sight. Got Borough Council just there. Yeah, this is the back of the Crown Court. Where they take the prisoners in and out. I think it's not very secure. Yeah, I don't think anything's going to happen. Yeah, they're leaving me alone, which is good. I'll give it a couple minutes, see if anything happens. If not, I will call it. And then head home. That's a modern building. The public there. Don't want to get them. That's better. Yep, that's that. No one's saying anything. I think they have seen me and they've disappeared. So we'll just have to wait and see if anything happens. Actually, police car just there, and it looks like he might be stopping. Who is he? Right, he's going into the yard. He's decided to go on. Actually, since nothing's happening, I think I will call it. So from Ipswich, the police station, fire station and Crown Court, this is AJ Audits, signing off.